All right, guys, we're going to teach you how to shoot a 10-pin. Now, for me, I like to stand pretty far left, right foot on board 30. I like to look at 24, go cross lane, use the oil in the middle, and have a release that has no rotation. I'm really just trying to make the ball go straight. Until you pick a 10-pin.